California drivers are feeling the squeeze of high gas prices yet again.
Yeah, the average price in LA County has now increased 53 times in 58 days. And overnight, for the first time in nearly a year, the average price for a gallon of regular surged past $6 in L.A., 72 cents higher than just a month ago.
KTLA Samantha Cortese live in Studio City with a reminder to read the posted prices closely. Sam.
Micah and MB behind me, it says $6.39 for a gallon of regular. We're in Studio City at Laurel Canyon and Riverside. $6.39 with a car wash. And diesel, you'll pay up to $7.59 a gallon. These prices are outrageous. And people we spoke with here, especially one man who runs a business around cars, said he's so fed up and just doesn't understand why more people aren't demanding lawmakers do something to change it.
Killing me. It's killing me. It's gas prices, insurance in California. Now the customer, they cannot buy the insurance.
Alan sells cars in North Hollywood. Here at Laurel Canyon and Riverside, he was filling up one of the cars he's trying to sell. But he says between the economy and now gas prices, people are struggling. And he says it is time for our leaders to step up.
It doesn't make sense. We're killing our businesses. We're killing our economy. We're killing our people. And every day we pay extra money, extra tax, everything, and it's not helping.
Take a look at the current average for a gallon of regular gas, according to AAA. $6.02 in LA County and Long Beach. Same in Orange County. Riverside, $5.84. San Bernardino, $5.89. And in Ventura, just shy of $6. And when you're at the gas station, look closely at the signage. That is the price with a car wash.
This gas price over here is kind of high, so maybe a different one next time.
Prices will be high no matter where you are in California right now. More than $1 of each gallon can be attributed to state and federal excise taxes, state and local sales tax, and fees. AAA spokesperson Doug Shoup expects relief to come at the end of the month.
It's been a frustrating few weeks. I mean, this is the time of year when historically we see the prices at the pump falling. But this year has been very different as a result of those increasing crude oil prices and the regional refinery issues that have been experienced lately. And usually we're paying those higher prices until we see relief. And that relief is either the refineries coming back online or the shipments of foreign imports arriving. We're expected to see those cargoes arriving of foreign imports at the end of this month.
But still not soon enough for a lot of people. We are inching closer to that all-time national average high of $6.49, which we hit on October 5th of last year. And Micah and MB, I will push to the web because we have a very heated, interesting conversation about this with David Lazarus. A lot of people wondering why not domestically drill. Alan voiced that concern as well. But for the expert opinions, you can see that at KTLA.com. In Studio City, Samantha Cortese, back to you.
Age-old conversation around here. Sam, thanks.
All right, if you filled up your tank recently, you probably experienced that sticker shock we're all feeling of gas prices. And they continue to rise.
They certainly do. Prices went up another 11 cents overnight, and now they're topping $6. KTLA's Aaron Myers is live in Inglewood with more on what's causing this spike and where she found gas for under $5 a gallon. So did you fill up? Oh, I see it right there. $4.99. Wow.
Hi, guys. We're in the news van, so we did not fill up, but we saw a lot of people here at this gas station in Inglewood saying it is one of the cheapest in the area. And I talked to quite a few drivers who say they are feeling these high gas prices. Some of them saying they're even going to make lifestyle changes.
$91.59 as of right now. $91.51 right now.
Daniel Villanueva is always on the road for work.
Man, they're killing us with the prices, man. I'm a courier, and I drive miles and miles.
And with these skyrocketing gas prices, he says what he takes home is now going to be a lot less.
Half of your paycheck is going right there, right?
According to AAA, gas prices went up about 11 cents overnight, with the average in Los Angeles nearing 603 today.
Increasing crude oil prices. But the other factor that's very unique to our area is the regional refinery issues. You know, we've been experiencing refineries that have had either planned or unplanned maintenance issues.
issues.
Many people don't buy it, and they call it flat-out greed. They're seeking out stations with lower prices, like PCH Oil in Inglewood. The cash price for regular unleaded today, $4.99. One of several Southland stations below $5 a gallon, if you know where to look.
Regardless of what the prices are, we're going to pay. We have to get to work. We have to commute, you know, so it's a lose-lose for the drivers.
In the meantime, other drivers are thinking of ways to keep costs down.
I might consider carpooling with people or just maybe not go out and consider maybe I have to do this and this is more important than, you know, going out with my friends tonight.
But hopefully, relief is on the way.
We are anticipating some relief to come at the end of this month. That's when some cargoes are expected to arrive on the West Coast. And then we're expected to have even more relief at the end of October when the winter blend fuel enters the marketplace.
Now, this is not the highest that we've seen gas prices. That actually happened last October when a gallon of regular unleaded cost about $6.49. So hopefully we won't get back up to that. Reporting live here in Inglewood, I'm Erin Myers, KTLA 5 News.